Nanotechnology is science, engineering and technology conducted at the nanoscale, which is about 1 to 100 nanometers. For comparison, the human hair is between 50,000 to 100,000 nanometer thick. These are nanobots, tiny machines that can be used to transport medicine throughout the human body. Nanobots are extremely small and can travel to any part of the body and can target specific cells that need treatment without harming the surrounding cells and tissues. For example, in the case of cancer, nanobots can attach themselves to the cancer cells and inject medicine directly into the cells, destroying cancer without harming healthy cells, like in the case of methods such as chemotherapy, where the surrounding healthy cells are killed during the process. They can even work together in groups, coordinating their actions to perform complex tasks, like repairing damaged tissue. For example, they could deliver medicine directly to a blocked artery in the heart, helping to clear the blockage and restore blood flow. They can be used in groups to clear microplastic from our bloodstream and other body parts by equipping them with enzymes or other substances that can break down microplastics into smaller, biodegradable components that can be safely metabolized by the body. Nanobots are roughly the size of red blood cells, or smaller. Hence, using any moving mechanical part, such as motor and battery, is not currently possible. Hence, we use several methods to make nanobots for different purposes. The biohybrid approach of creating nanobots involves combining biological components to make the nanobots. Cancer-killing nanobots are created by combining synthetic nanoscale structures with biological components that can specifically target cancer cells. The process involves identifying cancer cell markers, selecting suitable biological components, and integrating them into the synthetic structures. These biohybrid nanobots hold promise for precise cancer treatments, delivering therapeutic agents or triggering cell death mechanisms directly to cancer cells, while minimizing harm to healthy cells. Ongoing research aims to improve their design and functionality, advancing the field of targeted cancer therapy. Scientists at the Max Planck Institute in Germany have developed spiral-shaped nanobots made of alloys that can be precisely controlled using magnetic fields. These tiny robots, with their unique composition, can be guided and manipulated with external magnetic fields to navigate through intricate environments and target specific areas within the body. This breakthrough holds significant potential for minimally invasive surgeries and other medical applications that require precise control at the nanoscale. This tech is still under development. MIT researchers have made significant strides in developing optically powered nanobots that utilize light energy for propulsion and navigation. These nanobots employ light-responsive materials or structures to convert light into mechanical motion, enabling precise control and non-invasive operation. Please refer to the latest MIT articles on this topic for more information. Nanotechnology in medicine brings revolutionary advancements, from targeted drug delivery to personalized diagnostics and regenerative therapies. It offers hope for improved healthcare outcomes, early disease detection, and tailored treatments. I hope that you get, with this video, basic knowledge how we can use nanobots in medicine. Please leave your comments and suggestions in the section below. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video, and watch the rest of my videos from my YouTube channel. Please also consider to support me on Patreon. Thanks very much, and see you on the next video.